Patient's going to begin on a step. What they're going to do is place a tennis ball between their ankles, calcaneus. They're now going to invert their foot slightly to hold the tennis ball up and in. They're going to go into a calf raise up. The most important part is the eccentric control or the way down. So they're going to control down for 3-1000, 2-1000, 1-1000, go well below the level of the step, and then back up again.